Wolfie told me how to put the chips into the computer, but I can't remember what he said.